the view.
But I want to know that is. By building a bridge.
Curious minds want to know. We're going to the World War II Museum, which is located
that way.
That way. Is it the French Quarter?
No, it's closer to the Garden Quarter.
Closer to the Garden Quarter. That's what we're exploring today.
Let's go. Garden District.
Yeah. Gotta get it right for the viewers, you know. Boardwalk.
He's like, can you feed me?
He's eating all of the sugar. What happens if he eats too much sugar?
Oh, I'm sure he's like, from
like,
birth,
head.
Sorry, I had a picture for it.
of historic stuff.
Like I just like
about me cause you're lonely, cause I'm the only one around. You say you are better safe than sorry, cause you're too scared to hit the ground. Might seem dark, but you know that I'm honest. Might look broke, but you know.
By the way, it's day 3, and we're still in New Orleans, and we're exploring some more. I will say that I'm pretty tired. And exhausted, but I love the city so far. So let's see what else we can see.
Is that a lighthouse in the middle of the city?
Yeah, it is. That's strange.
You know what? We're cacti. Superman.
All right, that's good. Bye. We're now on our way to Voodoo Barbecue Cafe. Sweet. I don't know if I mentioned, but my older brother is in his classes, so my younger brother and I are just exploring on our own. And it's going to rain probably, and so it'd just be nice to go inside for a little while. So we'll see what it's like. We're not going to Voodoo Barbecue. We're going to, what are we going to? Charlie Stop Cafe. So, here we go. We gave up on the trolley cafe, then we gave up on the, oh wait, we didn't go to the Voodoo Barbecue, we gave up on the trolley cafe, and we ended up going to
District Donuts.
District Donuts.
So good.
And it was so good. If you're ever in New Orleans, you have to go to it.
Actually good.
It is good, and it's got a really good ambiance and vibe.
Really, I was vibing.
He was vibing. We were both vibing. So now we are exploring more of the Garden District and going to check out the cemetery, the above ground cemetery, to see if maybe we can look in there a little bit without being too disrespectful to the dead. So yeah, that's the plan. Any last words? Oh yeah, we're also exploring our lineage on the way.
Oh yeah, we're hopefully not getting run over.
So,
might be Celtic, I don't know.
Might be Celtic. Because the last video I did was about our heritage, so it talked about how we were from Scandinavia. So we're looking into more of that. Yeah. So we are headed out to dinner now. We're going to Napoleon House.
Why can't you ever remember the name of anything?
I guess because I don't pick it.
Research it.
But
that would have been a funny video though.
I know. We have this guy with us.
Who? You didn't even get my head.
He's being sneaky down here. Oh, with oh. And then this guy.
What's going on?
Is back again. And hopefully it's gonna be a good dinner. It looks good. It's got all the Louisiana style stuff, so yeah, exciting. And that's it. Andrew and I just explored the city a little bit more.
Oh! Oh! I'll see you!
Oh, thank you.
Come on, boy!
And oh, we went into a bookstore.
Oh, yeah.
Which was supposed to be an arcade, but they lied on the sign. And nobody even working there knows why.
I can't
remember
why it says arcade.
Right. So, yeah, now we're just gonna peruse the city some more at night and maybe meet up with one of the doctor's friends. Who knows? Okay, well, here we go.
Face to face in this trashy bar. Another glass and I am going places. Makes me laugh above the irony of everything. I like the way you're thinking. I don't really care about the music on the dance floor. I don't really mind all the smokers in the bathroom. I don't care at all, baby. You got my attention. So you to me. In the universe, you are illuminating